Sorry, it was in the bit. I had to run out, do some adult things. But now we're back to playing video games. So here we are in Lindblum Castle. We just got back with Hilda, which was Regent Sid's missing wife. And she's about to tell us what Kuja's plan is. We've definitely learned right now that he is not from this planet. So he claims. And we know that he is after a powerful Eidolon to fight someone named Garland, who we only briefly caught a glimpse of. To the conference room.
Sorry, just hitting up my last video to download.
Another reason why they need voice acting. I need to hear the voice actor actually say guac and ribbit.
Yes, my sweet pumpkin.
Terra, which we learned about in Oilverne. The decline of Terra. And now everything's in stasis on Terra right now. Excuse me. Yeah, Lindblom is very big for him. Like, when his first game here, he got lost several times, so he ain't gonna be able to find nobody in there. No pause. He's that chick. So that chick. You know, that chick. You know who that is. She's alive. And gone already. And that person was like, wait, so is she a ghost? That literally doesn't make any sense, how they keep passing each other. Nope, she did an age-old tradition. When you need to move on and cut your hair. To level up some. Switching out eventually, but yeah, they need ability up. Definitely needs they need level up. They are wild. Pretty sure we're over the halfway point for this game. Okay, we're not like this. Now let's check equipment. What is the type of what is magic? That just gave us some. Garnet gave her a Bahamut. Now she's got the... You know, what's her face get? She's how she's the only one that has, I guess, a high enough stat or whatever that it doesn't lower it to zero. Huh, that's the first I've seen in that. It's her physical attack, which, like, she don't need that. Ibsen's castle. We're just gonna let them do it. That's where my chocobo is. My hips. Can only land on grass. So you can only land here. You actually can only land here with a ship. Even with a flying chocobo, you can't land here, because with a flying chocobo, you can only land in forests. I need to do some battling before I run up in there. My people is very underleveled. Oh, this bitch? Yeah, that cannon attack does half damage. Like, it halves your HP every time it hits you. Hello? Kaylee, you wanna go see? I'll be right back. Oh, by the way, I say this is Michaela. She's the princess. She's the one that's always barking.
Meanwhile, of course, they should be quiet.
So I just help bring in groceries. I have a viewer. Hi, viewer.
I guess I'll just get some stronger enemies in here. Like a bugbear or something. Before.
Oh, yeah! Okay, this is the place that I was talking about in one of my earlier videos. The dungeon where everybody's strongest equipment is actually equivalent to their weakest, so you have to put everybody's, like, first weapons on. Only weapons, and thankfully it doesn't do that with for armor. Like, you don't need to have, like, weak armor. See, he won't be with me, though. This is where his story arc gets done. Place him will be Steiner, so he can get some of the level up. They're already good for right now. And now, we can also equip this new sword. Pretty sure that's all I've got. Yes. I'm gonna get up in here. Since I already know it, I'm just gonna. Oh, I just got him a new weapon. Can't even use it. Oh, yeah. Level up. Sorry. It gave me a dagger in case I didn't have one, so at least Adon has a weapon right off the edge. Aquarius! Aquarius arrived late and asked everyone who kissed Virgo, and that is so Aquarius. I have embraced the fact that I will never be anywhere on time anymore. Do not be restricted by your knowledge and experience. This place turns logic upside down. What's big is small, what's strong is weak, and heaven is earth. Buck. I hate when I'm trying to walk and a mage and his fucking gargoyle attack me. He wants to see Bahamut. Okay, wait, let's not, because she don't even got that much MP. Okay, Sam better not have taken off body time. We'll stick with the lower ones for right now. Let's see if I haven't killed anybody. They haven't learned Holly yet, right? Well. Please kill the stupid Agaras. Damn it, I took off Jelly and there's somebody that petrifies. Play that funky flute, girl. Two level ups for some of y'all. What was that? That was great. Look at y'all went from 23 to 26. and somehow still have not won. Are you gain any abilities? What the fuck? That makes no sense. How did you gain no ability? You're already 29, so once you hit... Yeah, okay, never mind, you got a lot more. Once you hit 32... Well, actually, once you get to like 34, 35, that'll be good. Cast Claws for Amaranth, even though he's not with you. Now. Ooh, preemptive strike on the Cerberus. Punch it into the sky! No, not auto. Now they're finally gaining some MP. Death. I see no more items and there's a move away. What you got? Not even their first weapons. Weapons right above that. Yep, you need to do the Chocobo side quest to be able to finish the Moogle male side quest. Now that I have the airship, once I'm free to do a little bit more exploring, I will be doing the Moogle, the Chocobo quest for as much as I can at the moment. Slightly more healed. Okay, now I guess it's not. Doesn't part of the castle literally look like it's upside down? Like it fell out of the sky? From somewhere else? Both show rackets, but one doesn't use rods. Ikko doesn't use rods. Ahriman. Right? Oh, Metric is what it's called in this one. Will your scanning finally work? Let's just see if it does. Remember, because since it took so long for that to actually be working, I don't actually remember if those stats stay. If like scan stays like to where I'm able to always see that or not. Like they probably expected you to write that down. Eyes while you fight me. I can't believe how quickly they almost got to level 30 already. I'm kinda happy about that though. Would you just not? Thank you. So give me a minute. I don't know why it didn't tell me to drop kick it yet. Oh well, here's the boss anyway. Well, I think I still have the chance to leave before triggering the boss. Yeah, okay, I don't have to trigger the boss yet. There's more to that wall. And I'm wondering... why it didn't give me the other options. Is it maybe after? Do I have to beat the boss first? Maybe it is. Anyway, how's everybody doing? Everybody in the tip-top shape. It's not that this is like a hard boss, but it's like kind of like an annoying boss. I know it has like counter moves and stuff, so... I've learned that I know very little. That is accurate. We're not getting anything from the boss, so might as well just throw that on. How about right off the bat, we summon Bahamut? Brilliant! You're gonna get the shit punched out of you by Steiner. I see the King of Dragons. When he goes complex, he only counters physical attacks.
Yeah.
Ooh, now that's good. And that's it for items, I believe. Not wasting his chance. Well, that enemy is compact. Maybe he just does it. Out of your compact form, you bitch. You erased everything that Steiner. Yeah, it's a luck-based attack. That was terrible. Meanwhile, I'll probably die from whatever the next attack, and I won't even get to utilize Tiny's incredible strength. Well, if it doesn't die, it will by the time I get around to Zidane next turn. Hi. Now I should be, I guess, able to do this part. There's something I didn't do then. There's somewhere or something I didn't do. Because I'm supposed to be able to turn here. to somewhere I didn't go. See, that's not lower, so I don't... Well, I guess maybe it is. No. Yeah, why can't I jump off to the left? See, so that's a whole section I gotta try to get to right now. I don't know how. See, this will because jumping to the right isn't anything.
No.
There it is. How the fuck does I get up there? There must be a way. Because I wasn't supposed to have to come back all this way. So there's definitely something that I missed. That wind ball. Y'all absolutely see why I definitely wasn't supposed to come back this way. Now I get the cheese. Ooh, I think that's the one. Yeah, it's gonna lower her stats because it's not the ribbon. But having that equipped actually changes one of her summons. It's really cool. Just gonna do that. Yeah, the other thing is here somewhere, and I have to try to find it. Let me save right here. Ooh. Say it right here, I gotta go. Just finish that up. Maybe I can continue streaming again tonight, finish up this dungeon in the next section. So until then, oi, stay safe and always stay true to yourselves, and always keep on gaming. Till next time. Oh my god, just everything.